talk dirty to me. You talk dirty to me. Enough dirty talk. Let's talk clean. All right, let's put the hat back. I know my little videos are silly. I like the dough smash. It's just a way to have fun with oils and with life in general. Why not? You might as well have fun if you're gonna do it. Okay, here's what you need to really clean your place, have it smell amazing, look fantastic, and get rid of germs, bacteria, molds, fungus, all that good stuff. You first of all need your cleansing blend, essential oil. And if you need that, don't currently have access to it, get a hold of me at www.mydoterra.com/revitalize. And I can help you get set up to get that on a regular basis. Now, the other thing that you're gonna need is a spray bottle. You're gonna wanna put about 20 to 25 drops-ish in your spray bottle. You're gonna put in about a quarter cup of distilled vinegar, usually works really well, and then about 1 to 2 drops of any kind of detergent that you might have. A natural one, of course, is best. And then you're gonna want water. If you have filtered water or reverse osmosis, super great. If not, no worries. The only time you wouldn't wanna use that vinegar is if you're gonna be using it on wood or things that are varnished, because it could eat through that and you don't want that. Also with natural stone, you might wanna lessen the amount of vinegar you use because that can also cause some problems with the stone because it's acidic. Okay? Other thing you might want to have on hand is one of these. It's an Enviro cloth by the company Norwex. Again, if you need help with that, get a hold of me. I can help you get a hold of these as well. These are high-end microfiber cloths. They have silver embedded into the fiber. And what that does is help to create antimicrobial, antifungal properties. You may have heard of colloidal silver or some of those other things that have silver in them. That's how they're working. That's what this does when it gets wet. In fact, you could probably use this with just water for about 99% of your cleaning, but using the combo of the cleansing blend and then the little simple mixture that I've told you about, you're gonna have excellent results, germ-free area, and it's really gonna smell amazing when you're done. I have so many clients I use this with, and they all wonder what it is that I'm doing differently because it does smell so good. I hope you enjoy it. Again, if you need any help with any of this, you can either reply in the comments below or you can contact me at www.mydoterra, that's dōterra.com/revitalize. Look forward to talking to you soon.